Hello everyone and welcome to another video. So we're finally here with the update 2.0, which brings us some little bit of changes. First of all, we have the new graphic. The game looks a little bit different. If you hear a noise in background, it's just my pet. I have a new one. Maybe I will do a video about it. We'll see. But back on the game, so as you can see, this is the new graphic, and it's also a little bit, I would say, brighter. Maybe they turn up how it's called, the gamma, so the card looks a little bit better. I didn't dislike the older one. It was a little bit, of course, cheap. You can see it that they don't put a lot of effort in wood. But it was a little bit darker, so more fitting with the Grim Darks, Grim Darkers, of course. What else is new? Ah, the achievement. They put in the game a bunch of achievement. Plus the old one, they sealed there. These were the special one. That are a mystery for now. I didn't look at the map, I don't care, I will complete it by chance, it's more funny like that. I'm not sure what the achievement points do, if they are just to collect them for fun or if they can be exchanged for something. I looked at in the patch note, but I didn't see anything about them. Then the most important thing is the new campaign, which is gonna be a limited event, but I'm gonna be playing it right now for the first time. So I hope you have your snack. I have my water because my voice is leaving me. And let's get right to it. So the Battle of Pa. After finding out about our structure at East 1-3, Rogaldor dispatches a retribution fleet led by Alexis Pollux. However, the forces of the war block their path and trap their fleet in the PAL system. Stranded and unable to communicate with Terra, the Imperial fleet are ambushed by the Iron Warriors. This is really nice and a little bit of story, especially this part of the area, so I'm not too much familiar about it, so it's gonna be nice to learn something.
Battle readiness, brothers. We're under attack.
The deck doesn't seem terrible. I think this one's a better play. 4-5, 4-4 is still pretty nice. Do this, I hope it works. Okay, we should have it. Let's see if it helps us complete a little bit more of the quest, if counts. Yeah, you get to power up your deck, that's pretty nice. So, this is the deck, and it's pretty nice overall. What do we have? Chaos? Nah. Pretty good, especially in this card. That's the playmaker of the Imperial Feast. What to choose? Combined Bridge is pretty nice because you're more likely to draw it. Or should I go for the Legendary? I think I will go with Command Bridge so I can draw. So that's the first battle. Well, I think I'm gonna stop here for now and record the next one in a, or maybe a couple one in the next video. Just really quick, no, I didn't count destroying enemy troops. The campaign doesn't help you complete the challenge, which it's a little bit sad, but it is what it is. So I'll see you next video. Zuzu out.